So you're feeling the reggae love? All right, this is... Lord of mercy, I'm going to move that drop off of you. Tell them. But the show must go on, right? Them new, you know, so we're trying to break them in, you know? But me, I follow fashion. Tell them. Oh, thank you, my darling. Thank you. I'm just hoping that I don't trip in there by the end
of the night. We're afraid also.
Thank you. So, I'm a cabaret performer, but I've also just stepped into the recording industry, and I'm not telling you that it's easy to be up here, ladies and gentlemen. It's like a lot of hard work. But I write my songs, and I'm going with God and His guidance, and hope that I can make something out of this. And I'd like to do one of my originals that I've written, and you probably heard it recently on Barry G, talking about my 6-inch heels and laying down on your house. But can I do that one thing? Yeah. All right, here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, come on, everybody.
I've walked 1,000 miles through the road.